By achieving stillness, we can increase our mindfulness.
We create our own reality. We are what we think. All that we are arises with our thoughts. With our thoughts, we make the world.
I believe, yeah, I'm strong, yeah, I can, I'ma do it, put my mind to it, it's easy, yeah, it's light, nothing to it, yeah, I'm focused, yeah, I'm great, manifesting, keeping faith, yeah, I'm better than I started, getting better every day, yeah, I'm confident, grateful and accomplishing, know that I'm the best me, soaking all the knowledge, and my attitude is positive, attract possibilities, everything is possible, my life is how it should be, I give thanks.
I am strength. I am energetic. I am powerful. I am abundant. I am blessed.
What you say to yourself every day is a mantra. Only speaking positive thoughts in my subconscious. Only let good vibes stay in my circumference. Magnetic energy field attract abundance. Self-talk Muhammad Ali level of confidence. Thoughts that come true is the ones that's most dominant. Practicing positive psychology concepts. My glow shows my level of growth. I'm making progress. Repetition and repetition till it's redundant. Keeping my precious attention away from nonsense. Reprogramming my brain, living more conscious. My regimen is constant, getting goals accomplished.
I am wealthy. I am rich. I am successful. I believe in myself. I am motivated. I am dedicated. I am connected to all that is.